Ew. Wood side apartment. Nope. 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 Not doing this. Run. Run for your life! Ah! Ah, they're everywhere! Oh my god! I need a gun! In the apartment. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Fuck that note. All right, we're good. Whew. Boy, oh boy. That was tense. What is this? Could it be a gun? No. Okay, so we need three circle things. I saw that puzzle done by someone else on stream, and yeah, the easy mode one is way different. Handgun ammo. That's creepy. Can I get a flashlight? Oh, we need a key. More ammo in the bathroom? Oh, this is a full, like, shower. Administrative note. Coin cabinet. Okay. So there's something on the second floor in room 217. That door is closed. So the only way now is up. Hello? Hello? Is anyone here?
Is anyone there?
How did you know, James? Hello? Hello? Haro? Excuse me. We got a flashlight. Oh my god. Son. How freaking dare you? Chute courtyard.
These clothes.
What about them? What about them, James? Are they Marys? Ugh. Really? You didn't mark off this room? Why? Did I not do everything in the room? Okay, 201, I need a key. So I need to go back down and go into the courtyard. Well, actually, let's just keep going up. Up more. Okay, there's no map for this. No, great time to save. We did do a lot. We killed Lake Lady. And I prefer not to kill it again. I would like a gun, please.
Hmm.
Yeah, once I get a gun, I'm gonna feel so much safer. Oh joy. Let's go in here or not. It's just you. God, making static noises. Motherfucker, how dare you? God damn it. So now I have to redo all that from checkpoint. Yep. Okay. It's just annoying. Yeah, the legs are just annoying, man. Yeah, the fact that they dodge and attack you like multiple times, it's hard to tell when is like actually you can do anything about it. See, like that. It's so fucking annoying. Dude, two bullets? That is not worth. This room was not worth it. Why are you using your hand? You have a stick.
Hey, wait. Damn it.
I will beat that bitch of a child. Golden apple handle. And we know that's important. Why? Second floor. Hallway.
Artist.
there another one? Oh. Oh, finally, maxed out. Okay, so what did I get? Second. Okay, second hallway key. A key to the hallway on the second floor. Switch to the other one before he stands back up. Okay. You know what? Sometimes a fight goes really, really well. You just have to run back and save again. Like, that fight went really well. One day there'll be something in these drawers. Once I get a gun, I tell ya, once that happens. Okay, we're gonna save again. Because I don't want to re-explore that room. Is that a save point or supposed to be something scary? Oh my god. I hear someone breathing. Okay. Weird. Well, that's where I'm supposed to go, I'm guessing. Oh, hi, it's Pyramid Head. Menacing, menacing. Ooh, bullets. Ooh, bullets. My god, there's so many ammo casings around here. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, we got the gun! This game, easy now. Easy game, easy life. Okay. We do not shoot off locks in this game. Really? We don't? Oh, come on. Now where do I go? Did I miss something in this room? No, not really. Okay. Hello? How you doing? Buddy? Dude? Gang? Bro? Oh, I can't shoot you. Oh, apartment 212. Okay. Where's 212? 212 is on the other side of the building or hallway. Mr. Pyramid Head is gone. Oh my god, we actually got something from cabinets. I'm sure he's dead now. Okay. You got to quintuple tap it. You never know. I think it's dead. I don't know if the head actually serves as a weak point or anything, but shortcut. Go save. I don't want to have to redo all that again. That's a good shortcut. My God. just to make sure, you know? Happy freaking birthday! Oh, it's welcome home. You know what? Same thing, really. So, okay. Well, that sucks. Okay, 11 this way. Thirteen this way. There has to be one more number. Fifteen. So it starts with 15. Then 11, then 13. Oops. Okay. 15, 11, 13. We got a coin. Mid-air. Two F small staircase key. Oh, look at that. Bro. Did you just stand back up? Did you? Huh? How dare you? Why are enemies coming back to life? You?
Hey, who's there?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear.
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't do anything. He was like that when I got here.
Oh, you mean the man back there? In the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
It's all right. I'm not saying that you did. Look, my name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, okay.
Hello, Eddie.
So, do you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
Something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me. I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy, deep breaths. Look, this place, it's not safe. These things, this whole town, there's something wrong with it. It might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Hey, you want to come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave. Not yet. I need to find someone.
Oh.
And Eddie, be careful.
Yeah.
There's some strange shit in this town. And you don't have unlimited ammo. Oh wait, you're an NPC. You probably do.
Eddie, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh my God. Did we go the right way? Well, let's go back and head upstairs. Before we do this, let's save. Okay. I'm guessing this is the wrong way to go. So, we gotta pick a path. Okay, I think it's dead. So the knees are where it's at. Okay. He didn't mark anything, so it's not important. Why is there that little weird hitching every now and then? Just making sure he's dead. I honestly don't know how many bullets it takes to kill one of those things. Okay, that glass does not break. Nice, nice. There's a crawly space right there. Bloody apple. Outside now. All right, cool. I'm glad we went up here, because we had to.